Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Really cool Zoom tip for you today. Have you ever been in a Zoom meeting sharing your screen? And here is stop share and it tells you you're sharing your screen. Here is the meeting control toolbar when you're sharing your screen. I have seen this toolbar disappear like it just did, but not come back when you mouse over stop share. And of course, right now, oh, there it goes. So here's my tip. I'm going to show you two ways to make sure your meeting control toolbar always stays on top. So tip number one is if you're in a meeting, you may have to go hit stop share, go down to video settings, click on the general tab, and here you go. Always show meeting controls. Close this window. Now when you go and share again, it is always going to be visible. The people that are seeing your screen will not see this. I usually get this. I've got two monitors and take it over to my second monitor, but it's always visible. Method two, because I was already in a meeting. Method two, when you're not in a meeting, you've got Zoom running. Come up here to settings, open up the Zoom app. There's general again, and look, it's still checked because I checked it in a meeting. So it's actually one of those settings, general, always show meeting controls, that you can turn on when you're in a meeting and it stays turned on. But if you just want to go ahead and do it before your meeting, go to settings, general, and turn it on. Great tip, by the way, because you don't know how many people ask me, where did my meeting control toolbar disappear to? Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Check out the Zoom Resource Center with all the blog posts and videos and free backgrounds. I appreciate your time. Have a great day. Thank you.